best.
Yeah! Rapunzel was determined to see the floating lanterns, so she did what any imprisoned 18-year-old girl would do. She packed up a frying pan and headed for the window.
Looking down, Rapunzel spotted a young man climbing the tower.
A stranger!
And as the young fellow hauled himself up into the tower,
lords and ladies, a hearty huzzah for Flynn Rider! Quickly, Rapunzel did what any imprisoned 18-year-old girl who just knocked out a climbing stranger would do. After that, she went through his belongings, found a royal crown.